Evansville Police Department is investigating the disappearance of a 27-year-old man believed to be in extreme danger and may require medical assistance. EPD is looking for Wallace Harrison. He is 6 feet tall, 180 pounds, black hair with brown eyes, last seen wearing a gray t-shirt or gray long-sleeve shirt with dark-colored sweatpants. Wallace was last seen about 10 p.m. Halloween night. If you have any information on Harrison, contact the Evansville Police Department.